Reset device. Restart. If you are having an issue with your device, a simple restart can often help resolve the problem. To perform a device restart, press and hold the power lock button. Select Restart. The device will take a moment to restart. Factory reset. If the problem persists, a factory reset may possibly help as well. However, a factory reset will erase all information on the device and return it to factory default settings. It will permanently erase all personal data, preferences, settings, and content that is saved to the device. It is recommended that you back up important data before proceeding. The device must also be charged to at least 30% to perform a factory data reset. When you are ready to perform the factory reset, swipe down from the notification bar twice. Select the settings icon. Scroll to and select System. Select Advanced. Select Reset Options. Select Erase All Data. Factory Reset. Select Erase All Data. Select Erase All Data again to confirm. The phone will take a moment to reset. Alternate Factory Reset. If unable to perform the standard master reset using the previous steps, try the alternate method by first powering the device off. With your device powered off, press and hold the power lock and volume up buttons until the screen lights up. Press the volume down button to scroll to and highlight Wipe Data Factory Reset. Press the power lock button to select. Press the volume down button to highlight Factory Data Reset. Then press the power lock button to begin the reset process. When the Android recovery screen displays again, ensure that Reboot System Now is highlighted. Then press the power lock button to select.